In your editor, open index.html.rb in use picture shots, and let's add here embedded Ruby picture shot. Comments count . All right, great. Open your browser, go to localhost, refresh it, and now we have one comments count here. Great, our function is working.